Hello everyone, my name is Carla Gaskin and today I'm going to show you how to make a delicious non-alcoholic gin gimlet using Ritual Gin Alternative. So we're going to start by adding 1 ounce of lime juice or the juice of a whole lime. And then we're going to add in 1/2 ounce of simple syrup. And simple syrup, like in its name, is very simple to make. It's just made using equal parts sugar and water and stirred until it's completely dissolved. This is gonna add a touch of sweetness to your cocktail and really, really balance everything out. And last but not least, we're gonna throw in some Ritual Gin Alternative. And a little fun fact for you, if you would prefer to make a non-alcoholic daiquiri, all you have to do is sub out your Ritual Gin Alternative for your Ritual Rum Alternative and you have a really wonderful non-alcoholic daiquiri. And then we're gonna add some ice directly to our tin and shake for about 10 to 15 seconds until you see some froth starting to form on the side of your shaker tin. And then we're gonna strain this directly into our coupe. If you'd like your gimlet served over ice, then serve it over ice. And there you go, a delicious non-alcoholic gin gimlet made using Ritual Gin Alternative. Cheers.